It's Positive Glad, and welcome back to my FIFA 21 Youth Academy Career Mode. We're here today, episode 4. What was, amazingly, a really, really good start to the season. We made the last episode, we won the pre-season cup. We upped it to world-class difficulty for episode 3. And well, we've got 2 wins and a draw, which has been honestly quite stunning. So, absolutely buzzing with this. So what we're going to do, we're going to advance forward now. We're going to be able to get through the transfer deadline tonight, I reckon. At least transfer window, sorry, should I say. Also, we did play at Nottingham Forest in the last game, one of the games before that. We did get beat, unfortunately. I think I actually have a look back. I can't remember what the result was. Sorry, guys. Let's have a little look. Why are we... So apparently they've been in a profit margin of 292 million. It's not going to happen. Leaks. Oh, that's not what I went to. I went calendar, didn't I, guys? Just to remind myself really what I was doing in the last episode. played 4 games. Of course, we lost 4-3. We come from 4-1 down. I managed to get ourselves back into it. 6-2 win against Crawley, we're mental against them, of course. This time we've got Exeter City. In this game, we're going to have 3 games. It's going to be Exeter, it's going to be Carlisle, and it's going to be Stevenage Borough. In September, we've got a home tie in the Papa John's Trophy. Which I don't even know who that is. It might be Southend, is it? I don't even know. So, here we go. Let's get ourselves rolling, ladies and gentlemen. Get ourselves nice and settled in to the night shift, as they say. It's going to be quite a quiet stream tonight, of course. My little lady's asleep with a telly on for the first time in a long time. So we're just going to be keeping the noise down. 74,000 people streaming. If you feel like speaking, it's 74,001. Right. Okay. We're at the game now. I'm going to basically go to the team management because I want to swap out a player onto the bench. I think we're going to bring on Koval. It's not even coming on, so I'm just going to take him down and take him off the bench now. We're going to put the best person for the job, I guess. Bailey cannot play now. We've got no wingers at the moment. I forgot, I thought that was my bloody voice then. That was kind of weird. So yeah, we're streaming on the FIFA 21. Who've got watching so far? If anybody's here, make sure you make yourself known. We're going to go live and in colour. So we take on Exeter City. So 3 games in a week, pretty much, is going to be the way we end August. We can kind of hold the line. I'm not doing that, I can't bother. If we haven't got any trainings done, I will be doing them, of course. If there's any, let's see if we've got like a flat 3 that I've not done. So here we go, guys, as we are watching Miguel Garcia.
What a game we have in store for you today. The hype Kel has Garcia. Been building all week.
Incredible.
And we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action.
Top scorer in the league, I believe.
Welcome everyone on a
look
perfect
at that stadium,
night for
mate.
Football
that's
with
gorgeous.
The floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary as always is Lee Dixon. And very excited to be able to bring you live action from League 2
Jesus,
coming up.
One hell of a
it's Forest
stream,
Green
this most likely.
And they take on Exeter City.
Yeah, thanks, Derek.
Top
I always get a
buzz
from
oh,
being
Exeter
here.
City.
The players
well,
will feel the same,
games
I'm sure.
Go, so it's going to be a
fast
long way
start,
to the end.
Always a good idea to impose yourself on the game straight from the off.
Garcia, he's a man. Of course, we're just going to be... Doesn't matter who scores the goals. Tavares, of course, bagged himself a brace swell last match. So he is. We've got a straight partnership at the moment. Bogu. Tavares and the man himself, Garcia.
And so the Forest Green Rovers starting 11. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't
good
got
basic,
the ball,
sweaty
they all stick together.
Formation.
Very solid look about
that's
it. When they don't have the ball,
so
very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. Very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back.
Let's go, guys. Good start, hopefully. Actually, no, before we start, I believe I have to change my batteries, so you'll have to forgive me here. The good thing about having a wireless headset is you don't have to stop speaking while the controller goes off. So we're going to put these two here. And these ones are the new batteries, so we'll get them in. Guys, I've basically got three games, hoping for a couple of points. At least score in every game. That's going to be the mentality.
It gives
I guess.
You three supporting players to that central striker.
Wasn't me. So, yeah, they're the ones. Harry's changed. Let's go, sorry. Abogu. Hiroga. Tavares. Allen. Fuck, I got lucky there. Garrido. Is that Allen? Got a sight. Oh.
Useful looking ball.
Oh, couldn't quite get there. Branco went down. Great keeping.
It's all about reading
the pace
of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Allen.
I'm hearing that there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Who is it for, Allen McAnally?
It's a goal for the visitors. Chance to put them in front.
Tavares just passed the post.
Missed the opportunity.
Beautiful. That did actually hit his foot, just to let you know, but game didn't kind of register the contact, just kind of went straight through the middle of it, which I guess we'll take. Great start to the game by Forest Green. 8 minutes in, 0-0. Automatic promotion is what we need to get. Hopefully it just says avoid relegation for next season. That'll just be easy.
Well, apologies to Allen McAnally for having to cut him off in that fashion. Just of note, the away side did score in that game. They now lead by 1-0. An effective ball.
Onside.
Will he play it in? Preferring to go infield. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Tackle there by Cadden, making up for it.
Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier.
Tavares so close. Keith Tavares. See these guys, thank you for watching.
And deciding to go short with this one. That's a nice looking ball. The keeper was up to the task.
Sassy,
well,
nice
it's a decent effort, but it's a real opportunity goes begging there.
Okay. Nice momentum. Oh, trap down. Loga, beautiful play. Switching the play there. Nice.
Now, what can they do from here?
Tavares.
And a goal!
It's 1-0! Hey, cheese guys, go, buddy. That's how we're doing. Tavares! 1-0. Get in there.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
Bad food.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Miguel Tavares. Third goal of the season. A nice play, we've just got to defend. That's the key here. We're not on a clean sheet yet.
I understand there's been a goal in the Bolton Wanderers game. Let's hear all about it from Alan McInerney.
It's a goal for the visitors. 20 minutes played.
Late on it.
Regular updates from Alan McInerney along the way.
Risky pass. Noga.
It might be on for them. It needs an accurate cross. Real chance.
Oh God.
Keeper did
his
job to begin with.
Unbelievable start.
Turned out, so a throw in will be next.
Alright, well, why are you nervous, bro? Be nervous. Nervous gets you nowhere.
Excellent ball towards the front post. A deft clearance.
Oh, it's just the poke of Kuroga that's at the post.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And that puts them in position.
Okay.
Promising
Bogey's
sequence.
He's done nothing here. He's out of position again.
Cross aimed at the back post. And that is not easy to do. The bicycle kick.
Fucking hell.
Well, it's a brilliant effort, isn't it? The audacity to take that on. It nearly paid off.
Oh, fuck Chelsea, man. United fan here. Jesus, that's a bit of a screamer. Very fluent here by the teams. Nice game so far. Shake it up a little bit. It's a Kroger this time.
Alan. Wonderful chance.
Garcia.
And a goal again. They lead by two now.
Six goals. Miguel Garcia.
Well, here it is again, and what a team effort this is. Pass,
the man
pass,
who scored.
Pass. We look
against
to see
Nottingham
goals
Forest.
Like this. In the end, there's nothing the defence can do about it. Brilliant, wonderful
scored
goal.
Scored in every game he's played. Beautiful positioning.
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It can be a roller coaster ride.
I've been a United fan ever since I was like 3 years old, so, you know. I don't really follow football as much as I used to do. I think I go prima donnas, but, you know.
So, 2-0 now.
Yeah, man. I used to watch football all the time, but it's just kind of got boring.
Well, I'm hearing there's been a goal in one of the other games. Alan McInerney can fill us in.
It's a goal for the home team. 32 minutes played. 1-0.
Cheers again, Alan.
The hosts have really controlled
Kroger,
possession.
Don't
control
down,
the ball in midfield. It's very difficult to have enough
play
of the
world
ball
class difficulty
to create
as well.
Chances
it's kind of
for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate.
Oh, Garcia's standing feet, bro.
There to win it back. What can he do from here?
Don't want to get into a pace battle with these guys.
And the advantage accrues to the... And a foul in the
it
opinion
is free
of
kick.
The referee.
Yep.
Now,
definitely
what can
a free
he
kick
do from this free kick situation?
Here we go.
You certainly can't fault them.
See, and it covered, I think.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down. Why not?
Not very good. Sassy did it. He had it covered. Not the best free kick in the world. Three views, guys. Thank you for watching. Maybe he doesn't follow. Be sure to do so. We are on 39th minute. Of the first game of the stream, so do very well. And of course, we got a third win, which is nice. Oh, we have suffered defeat. It's Nottingham Forest in the cup. Right this way, then.
And snuffing out the danger.
Tavares, kill Chihuahua. Scrapping for that ball.
There's
On Carl. Braga! 3 in the first half! Come on, you fucker! Get in there, man.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat...
Get out there, second of his career.
Smashing goal. Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
Second goal of the season, first goal was last game. 2-2 now for Branco too.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline.
Just not trying to push too hard anymore.
Atangana.
The best start. It is the best start to youth academy.
3 minutes of added time here. Not a bad pass it was. And slipped through beautifully.
Allen.
Well, it was fired.
Oh, that was nearly brilliant by Garrido.
Difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
And the whistle is sounded.
I thought it was a really good shot, actually. Kind of got through to the keeper.
Well,
Ryan, what do you think of watching? Don't know how performance is going, but
yeah, really
I'm going to be nervous. Hopefully, better than the last couple of races.
Today. Certainly hasn't tested the keeper much. We expect more from him, but you can see why they're struggling today.
Tavares, Garcia, Branco. The strike partnership is on now, basically. Is on 3 goals, 2 games. Or 6 goals, 2 games, sorry. Currently romping through this division right now.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. A real opening now. Deary me.
Oh, I should have levered it.
Missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
He said it. It's all about picking your passes.
And attempting the through ball. Another
goal! Oh, that's a ball! I shot with the wrong person! Four! Tom Allen!
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with
the shoot with Tavares.
Well, there's plenty to do from there.
Oh, just fucking crunched it into the top corner.
Lots of pace, lots of power.
Come on.
And the keeper just can't react.
It's
in
there, man.
Great
4-0. Oh, stop it then, mate. Or is it in the top corner? 4-0 screen, lead by 4. Oh, Taylor Allen. Just shot, even know who he is. It's a Forest screen, actual original player.
A lopsided contest, 4-0.
What's going on? Why is Shane just coming back alive? What's going on in performance?
Elsewhere, Alan McAnally with the latest.
It's a second goal for the visitors. 52 minutes played, 2-0.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. He could pick out a teammate. Still could
be sassy. Sassy, 2 saves, 3 saves, he's missed the third. Sassy, incredible performance here in goal.
Sometimes you've got a choice.
That's a blatant open goal. I'll play a hang your head, mate. It should be 4-1. Sassy, some keeping heroics and an absolute shit show from the strike. Fucking goodness me.
Bayern have been very active in the transfer market, and they've made a big move personnel-wise. Good news for their supporters, Lee.
Well, Derek, an estimated fee of around £85 million. Huge amount of money. I think you're going to get a good player, though. I think you're going to get a player that really fits into your club. Will he produce? Well, we'll have
to wait and
see.
Who wasn't even see it was? Well,
they've lost the ball. Can they get in behind them? Looks promising.
Come because we're there.
Pretty comfortable piece of defending.
Towers.
So a personnel change then.
Atangana goes off.
Will he play it in? Turning inside, where's he going to go? Tremendous block.
What? Oh, handball, kidding me. Gomez comes on for Branco. Gomez makes his third appearance of his career. Mandler comes on for Randall. Four views, guys. Hey, okay, we're getting some more views today. It's been a really successful day in terms of, like, sustained viewership. Thank you very much. Hopefully we can keep everyone watching. That's gone.
Throw-in's given.
I do foot manager tonight, but I'm just too tired, really. Let's keep my shit going. I don't actually know what I'm doing after this. Actually, for once, go to bed.
A goal has been scored in one of the other games. Alan McAnally has the news.
It's a second goal for the visitors. 64 minutes played. 2-1.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way.
He's pressing here at the moment.
Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent.
What the fuck was that?
Might be ideal for the counter. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them.
Shutting Exeter down completely.
Oh, he's given the ball away.
Oh, he's going to intercept him back, though.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here.
Get Oga.
Can he put it away? And the textbook interception.
Oh! Off his own post!
And the keeper has custody of the
bloody
ball.
Hell!
Just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save.
Slide tackle, it hits the post. That's a good one.
Because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
I've got a fucking clap playing this team.
Can
Tavares. Garrido! No!
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
So bloody close, man. Una.
Williams. Jay. Well, foul play, says the
referee. I had that then. They're pushing a really high line. I believe that, well, I'm guessing you hear, I'm guessing you hear yourself, mate. If you don't, then you need some hearing aids or you're deaf. One of the two. Well, Luna flicks on. Welcome in, Mekki. Thank you very much for watching, bud.
15 minutes remaining.
Taylor Allen.
Deep delivery.
That's it. Tavares. Oh my God, how have you missed that one? Allen.
Good pressure. Can they make something of this?
Luna. Oh, it's last ditch defending. The clinical nature has disappeared, but we are defending very well today.
Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
And they have possession again.
It's literally end to end this game. It's broken down completely. Mekki, thank you for tuning in, bro. As I said a minute ago.
Now, what can they do from here? It's a good looking ball in behind.
Oh, there it is. Oh, Pela! Regens, mate, no. I'm literally bringing him through the youth academy. That's it. Nothing else. And it's been unbelievably successful so far, quite frankly.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
That was a fucking beauty of a shot.
From a different angle.
Look at that. Looping over the keeper. Magical performance. Forest Green 5. Exeter City 0. Fucking hell. Burps. I've had more burps than they've had goals. But mind you, saying that, they should be at least 5-3. Keeper's been incredible this game. So if it's meant 5-3, it should have been 10-3.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
I literally signed my own players. That's why it's a youth academy career mode. If not, it'd be a regen career mode, or, you know, just normal career mode. I focus on regens on normal career mode anyway. This is on world-class difficulty, by the way, as well. I've not lowered it. Just having a really good day so far in terms of gaming.
Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, he must proceed with great care. Could easily have been cautioned. He plays it short.
Oh, look, you sexy, go on, get it.
And they'll get
that was actually a shot. Fuck, man.
Oh,
fucking hell. That was actually a pass.
Now can they counter clinically. And a good looking
very
ball.
Good. The goalkeeper's been incredible this game. Defensively, we've been really astute.
But he keeps going. Can they take advantage? Great opportunity.
He's put it over from there. Over the top. How have you done that? Wow. There's two open goals they missed, and the keeper's made two unbelievably point-blank saves. We've gotten away with fucking murder. Fucking floating around there, prick. Oh.
We have entered the final minute of normal time. This is looking threatening. Collins has it. Nice and easy for the keeper.
That was awful by Luna. No passing ability whatsoever.
There to win it back. And the counter attack.
This is it, guys. 5-0. 5-0.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium.
Mate, I've seen seven. This, we're into the seventh minute, and it's finally given. Come on, guys, so we do. Well
and
done.
It was certainly that today. Sharp, clinical, and exciting to watch for sure.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
Excellent stuff.
There's a slide rule pass.
That was third goal from Branco, and boom.
There it is!
Unstoppable. That's how you got to get the goals, man. 13 shots, playing much better than we did last game, last stream. Starting to get used to the team though. Team's performing very well. No complaints, absolutely no complaints.
Can I ask you a couple of questions?
Keeper played exceptionally well as well. 5 years ago, thank you for watching. Yeah, what question have you got? Good team's fine. No. Oh.
Thanks, well played. That's all the questions.
To be fair, I don't know. I'm not going to be... Like I said, I'm not signing regens. I'm refusing. I'm not doing it, mate. I mean, I might go and scout people from their countries, but no. Carlisle. So the last one was pretty simple. Players are going to be quite tired now, so I might have to look at... I'm allowed to sub up my own players. Oh, we should be okay. Oh, going quite quick through the stream, actually. Let's just go for a quick smoke, back him up.
Notte faccio guai, non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli, sopra il palco cascali, anzi il collo non si toglie, sembra una sciarpa d'inverno, e volo su, amo il blu, sguardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su, quindi faccio su, la gente che giura alla fine sta mentendo, lo senti cosa dici, no non siamo amici, se dici che il mondo è un posto dove star divisi, per me sei solo noia. Ma c'è te se sei te fatto con me per avere eccitare me con gli altri e c'è un peso sullo stomaco come quando alleno il diaframma, credo solo a mia mamma se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla,
non sopporto la noia, trovo sempre in mezzo ai guai, so che non sono solo qualcuno là fuori, capisci almeno quello che intendo se no non ci siamo.
Jetzt in Bay Fred Setback, euer Sword hier ist lange voll ein Payback. Cake roll mit dem, bis we go way back. Ihr hören Träume mit der Rolle, ihn Mayback. Ihr Leland ist so deklar, ihr hat Jetlag. Yes, I been over laid back. Trop aber die Straight Facts. Die wissen immer main. Pack, pack, pack.
Ah, Opo. Ice come in mit full scope, ey, ey. Opo, Ola, Ola abgeben, nur dicke Glupo.
Hey, we're back. yeah, but FIFA Online Career Mode Mechie is an absolute must for this game. That'd be amazing.
Our camera's on one man. He's been
oh, here we go.
Form, as evidenced by four goals in three games. Stay with us.
Oh, we're away from home though, so we do struggle a bit more away from home. Well, saying that, we were 6-2 last time.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain
so 11 goals,
about
two games now.
The weather. Absolutely perfect.
Might as well get tired though, so you've got to be careful.
I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. I'm very excited
admittedly, guys,
to be able to
bring you only got one defender.
Coming up. It's
I've got two,
United,
technically.
And they face
the
others, Green
like 15, you can't sign him.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
So hopefully we can... Hey, button! Hey,
well, we hey,
look
he
fuck off.
Pitch,
go like connection.
Well,
hey, Carl's gone, mate, alright?
In superb form. He's going to be really hard to stop. The defenders
fuck Carl
to be on their game.
What are you supporting Carlisle for, man? You're from like Yorkshire, aren't you? Manchester. It's even worse from Manchester. Scumbag. Don't support North East, mate. Wrong side of the penalties, bro. Hey, good to hear, man. I'm really, really mellow. Like, really enjoy myself. How come... Does anyone know what's happened to the performance, by the way? I've just seen Hamilton come back online. That's rare for him. Oh, you're actually, oh for fuck's sake, you're actually from up there. Oh for fuck's sake. If you like wingers, all right, you're forgiven, mate. You're forgiven.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace.
You support me, so you're win-win here, dude. You're win-win. 4-1-2-3. Interesting.
Support will be provided by the three central midfield players.
So that's is that 4-1.
Conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support.
Oh really? Fuck you. There's nothing we can do with this game, is there? Honestly, F1 is such a bad game at the moment.
Standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important.
Oh, did you? Oh, fuck. All right, you actually... I thought you'd just been a prick and saying, well, you know, when they don't have a troll
ball,
comment.
It's very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forward.
But it will cost difficulty. Once again, guys, just to let you know. So, this is above my pay grade. I play professional for most games. Especially with shit players, it's kind of an achievement for me to be this good at the moment. Come on.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Late round, come on. Rank up. What's Carlisle? Kind of a yo-yo team between League One and Vanarama National, of course, a few years ago.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
Let's have a look at it. To do it.
Just cutting off the supply.
Ball away effortlessly there. We need to kind of work it towards the strikers, but get them involved. Feeling it. Oh, too hard on the pass. Lucky Tavares. It's been definitely the target man compared to
Dean Furman.
Garcia has been a pure poacher.
And taken away.
About 2 months, guys, before I get my entire youth team sorted. Ground. Oh, that was a bit of a dodgy one. Oh, Cadden.
Chance to cross.
Lots of players everywhere at the moment.
Played towards the back post.
Tavares! Oh, fuck it.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there.
Yeah, man, they were pretty decent, Carlisle. It's still not bad. I mean, there's much worse teams. Christ, that was a hell of a fucking chance that was. Did my first ever stream today with no swearing in it in 6 years. Toy Story 3. I can actually get it uploaded and say it's for kids as well for the first time ever on my channel.
Dean Furman.
If it goes well with the views, I might actually do some more series for kids. Actually. Yeah, I want to pause becoming a family channel.
But he knew he had to get to the ball.
Oh no. Good stuff, lads. Jesus.
Disappointing pass.
What a tackle that was! It's a good pass, that. Carlisle kind of penning me in at the moment.
Well, he put the cross into the right place, but okay. No one able
really
to finish
solid
it
for me at the moment.
Well, they might be on.
Oh,
something.
That's fantastic!
Can he put it away?
Quiroga, Quiroga.
Is it going to be?
Tavares, yes!
1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it!
Yeah, man. I'm thinking I might do. I mean, I've done, I do like walkthroughs of games. I really do.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the counter-attack.
Yeah, man.
And then through on goal, do you go for placement or
beautiful. Quiroga did incredibly there.
Well, he certainly wasn't messing
around. It's all about the setup there for that goal. Tavares, boom.
It's a really lovely finish.
This must I remember I had shrews from the old VR, the RF1 league. You have to go. Oh, Mecky, thank you for showing up, mate. Anytime when I come back in, man. Every time you see me, man, just come in and say hey. Thank you for showing up, bro. Oh, pardon me. I did it with my daughter as well, the Toy Story stream. I'll do it again tomorrow afternoon. I'm thoroughly... Well, actually, no, am I? Yeah, well, I'll do it at 4, actually. I'll do Foot Manager till 4 and then do some... good stuff. Well done, lads. This is where we usually do better, Tavares. Slow down to him.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
I keep saying it's terrible by him, but it's me making the passes. I'm the one who chooses to pass it there, so.
Ball. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And he might be in here. It's still
another good save by Sassy.
Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is.
Why? Yeah, Mackie, thank you for showing it, mate. What? Why? He's fucking killed him. I don't think I saw that. The keeper made the save, and Bernard has just fucking shoulder tackled him. Shit, uh-oh, okay. He's missed again! Three penalties, three misses! What the hell was that? Holy moly! Oh. My. God. Rest assured, we will concede when I promise. I feel like fucking Croatia at the moment. Germany, and I kind of put it. Oh, wasn't looking up. Garcia has scored in every game for me so far in his career. I may sound mad, but I've played five games already. And he scored in all five, including against Nottingham Forest. So.
And for that chance to level the game. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Very well set up at the moment. It's kind of annoying. Beautiful ball.
And a wonderful save.
Oh, what a save!
Well, that's really
beautiful.
Look how close the striker gets.
Twice did really well to get his foot in there. Oh, that was a magical save.
Oh,
credit where credit is due.
Could have been the game right there. You can see his frustration as well.
Here we go then. So, Adam with the corner.
And now the delivery. Corner again.
Corner again. We were actually right in front of our away fans as well, which is cool. Where are our bloody away fans? That's a good point. They are right behind me, I think.
And firing it into the area.
Branco.
More Taylor. And he did well to cut it out.
That pass on Garcia wasn't. Garcia's not had the best game so far. As long as someone steps up, that's all that matters.
Well, he played that one really well.
Yeah, literally, I'm not even favourite. Hey, hey, no pandemic in this straight stadium, mate. This is what's going to happen this summer.
Well, we can now go to Alan McAnally for news of a goal elsewhere. Alan,
it's a goal for Bradford City. 35 minutes.
Actually, they're actually Lego, man.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally.
Oh, robots. Yeah, robots. As well. Oh, bad pass by Taylor Allen there. Back. Up to
moving the ball effectively.
I see it. Bit around. Come on. Get your boots moving, mate. Get your feet moving. Yeah.
And that pass could be troublesome. And he could cash in.
And Alan, that's beautiful. Beautiful. For once, I actually meant the ball to go that kind of softly into the net.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways, he doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. And
starting to perform really well, this team. I can't wait for the real players to go, because
he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
Cheers for the cheers, man. See, luckily for me, I'm a streamer, so it doesn't directly affect me, but. You know, whatever, they can do what they want. But, you know, I kind of understand what it is for the general public. I do this for a living, so. Which I'm now going to start doing every minute of the day where I'm free.
The visitors have had total control of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
It's there for him.
Oh, that's beautiful football! Tavares again! Come on, man. Get in there. Beautiful football. Absolutely beautiful.
Well, here's the replay.
Started with Garcia. Branco leaks it in. Tavares' keeper should have done a lot better there. This is on world class. Like I said, Scott, I don't play. Or Button, obviously, if those of you don't know who he is. I'm just calling you Scott. That's obviously your name. people don't realise this is above my pay grade. I'm just playing really well. I love these youth players. They're incredible, man. Amazing group of players they are.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score.
This is the right level for me, world class, definitely. Trust me, you guys have seen me go horribly wrong, but
Guy.
Just learning where each player has to stand as well.
A big part of his game. We will have 3 minutes of additional time
Bogu
at the end
is
here.
I have to pass back. You know, you're doing something right. Wait there.
Alert defending.
Good
pressure to win the ball back. Watch high out. Up the pitch.
I've conceded a penalty though as well. Remember.
And he takes on the shot.
Sassy, good stuff.
For the goalkeeper.
Gonna have to sit dogs out anyway. Nice catch up. I'll chat around and be.
It is half time here.
Yeah, do you know what? It's actually not that bad. This league at the moment.
Man,
definitely. Yeah, Scott, have fun taking the dogs for a walk, mate. Have a good walk. Take it easy, brother.
Making the right runs, releasing the passes at the right
time. Thanks for tuning in, Scott. Anyway, that's all. Kanoka's had a really good game so far. In fact, everyone has, quite frankly. This is the most fun I've had playing with a team. Like, I wanted to play this. I was going to do F1 career mode. Have loaded it down to 50%. Mainly because I can then get the series up. Not because I don't like... I love 100% races on this game. They're really... Like, they kind of test your mettle. But the problem I have is I've just not got time to do them. So I actually want to bring a series out of F1.
Alan.
Maybe if things change next year.
Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Jordan Moore-Taylor.
Taylor? Nice. Good tackle. Very good tackle. Scott, the way to do it, have you got a laptop? You got a laptop, mate? You can't do the Twitch sub, Prime sub through the, thanks so much, mate. That's made me smile. Thank you, bro. I always joke about sub this, sub that, but man, I don't do this for money. But thank you if you definitely have. I'm buzzing if you do, man.
Clément Longley has completed his move to Bayern.
Well, he's been the
but yeah, mate. Got all this on laptop. You got to do it for a laptop.
Lots of people will love playing with this lad.
Come on, lads.
That's very decisive goalkeeping. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack.
Right. Can only do one prime sub per channel, mate, per month. Yeah, one prime sub per channel per month is Scott. But no, thanks for the thought, mate. It's absolute superstar. I'm buzzing you even thought to give it to me, man.
It's
worth trying. It's a goal for the home team. 55. That is fucking unbelievable. If they pull this off. Yeah, one prime sub per channel, dude. But no, thank you. Oh, cheers, bro. Thank you very much.
The pass could do damage.
Should have done better than that. Was offside.
And it is substitution time.
Yeah, cheers, bro. Thank you very much.
Not just from one side, but from both.
Oh, this team is just amazing to play with. There are bigger teams than this in the league, but I think I can almost hang with anybody here in the bottom two divisions.
And teammates
just
to play
cover,
it too.
Cover me, Oberger.
It might be
yes.
On for them. I'm cutting inside. It's gone in!
I fell asleep.
On the back of that.
Exasperated
well, let's see that twice. One again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that
it's
was scored.
It's my own fault. My own fault that happened. It was literally that goal was conceded because I tried too hard to try and get the midfield to cover back. Lovely goal, by the way. 20-yard belter, that.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
See who we bring on. So we've already got Gomez. Or Gomes.
No shortage of goals.
What nationality is.
3-1. United, number 16, Brennan Dickinson. Alan.
The annoying. Sometimes the A button doesn't work on passing. Notice that a few times. Oh, put through his legs, man. Megged, I think they call it.
Oh, good vision. In position.
Goalkeeper. Tavares! Oh! So beautiful play here by Tavares. I do have a Twitch Prime as well. We need to get the season 2 finished on PMS Online. The one who gets the highest finishes gets Prime sub. So, Lordy comes in second place, obviously.
Now the delivery. Thank you. Did his job defensively.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Fruitful looking attack. Can they get in behind them?
Garcia! He's done it again!
No stopping them today.
He scored in every single game he's played. This kid is amazing. 6 games he's scored in.
Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got into this position, it was panic stations. Hit it as hard as you can. But that's a lovely, lovely controlled
just
finish.
Oh, my God.
In the goal.
Ryan, we found the new Carlos Linz, mate. And his name is Miguel Garcia. This motherfucker, I wish I started this fucking career
well,
not 6 months ago.
He's delighted. They've been pushing this game up to now.
Miguel Garcia, sorry. It's Miguel Tavares, isn't it? Sorry. It's going to properly get me, that is. Branco!
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Really loving this series. Some of my favourite series I've done.
To go. Dickinson.
I'm far fast 12 after this, or Foot Manager. I don't know what to do.
Riley.
I'm not doing online Foot Manager tonight, even if everyone's free.
Attacking
I can't do it.
Possibilities. Can he play it in? It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Dickinson.
Good tackle, but bloody what tackle it was by Luna.
Foiling them effectively. Alan. Oh, he's really opened them up here.
Ah, should have stopped.
The defense. Quick thinking from the keeper. Ball's gone.
Wow, the crowd did not appreciate that. Chilling, man. Showing the lack of effort, I guess.
Alan. Had to be on their toes defensively given the circumstances. Well, let's get details of a goal that's been scored in one of the other games from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for the visitors. 8 minutes remain. 1-0.
Alan McAnally keeping us right up to date.
People beating Walsall. Fucking hell, they're one of the best teams in the league.
And there it is.
Good goal.
But will it be purely
that's a shame, really. That's a real shame. Played really well. They don't deserve it, Carlo.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball and the thunderous strike to beat the keeper.
Not been at the best at all, but
brilliant.
Really good goal. That one Batanian, hey buddy, welcome back to the channel, bro. Seen you viewing. Thank you for watching. Lots of chat messages tonight, guys. Really buzzing.
So making the substitution.
Oh shit, we need to
now.
Skip. Sorry, I'll skip through that one now. Anyway.
So the current score.
So just got to hold on
4-2.
Here. 4-2. Like I'm just saying, it's still, even if we lose 5-4, 6-4, 7-4 in the last 10
inside
minutes, it's not going to happen.
Inside the final 5 minutes now.
thoroughly enjoying this team. It's nice to play with players. Oh, unlike him.
Riley. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. It could be up for grabs. Well, spot on with that challenge.
Okay. Well, shit, no corner, okay. Sassi's been an absolute revelation. Been a top-notch save in every single match he's ever played. Cheesecake, welcome back to the channel, bro.
Over it comes. Another corner.
Another corner. We are surviving here. Cody looks fucking cool, man.
And now the delivery. Still not clear. Completely misfired. Oh,
bad touch here by Kane Wilson.
Yeah, but it goes in the top corner and your hero is worth an effort.
Kane Wilson nearly gave that up there. Bennett, he's not having a fun time of it, of course. Guys, what game should I play? I've got a couple in mind. Obviously, I'm not doing my F1 tonight, but I'll be doing that tomorrow, 50% career. Five, for fuck's sake.
Getting in there to intercept.
Una. Needs to get better midfielders. I think he might actually... Why is Luna even on the bench? Oh, of course on the bench. There's no other midfielders left, is there?
Useful looking position, you've got to say.
Oh, overload right now on attack. With five people up front.
Really getting stuck in defensively.
Garcia has a head start.
Well, they might be onto
Tavares
something.
Also has one. Oh, save! We're in the sixth minute. I've added time.
And over comes the corner. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And so the
yes! 4-2 win, guys. Four wins on the bounce in the league.
Yeah, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? Thought they controlled the middle of the
beautiful
park for most of the game. And going forward, there was some really lovely play too. Good result, that was.
Really enjoying this. I love this series, man. This is one of my favourites now.
And the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.
Tavares, we've got both strikers.
It's still alive. A clear penalty.
Well, that's nowhere near as bad as what I thought. I thought he took out the first person. That's shit, mate, to be fair. That's an awful decision then. That's an awful decision. The keeper had to... I'm saying that, is it really? Because he still stuck his foot in there.
Sorry, can we just grab a moment of your time?
My guy looks like Alex Hunter at Ginger. It's a good team display. Good team display. Got to get that on there. Brilliant. Yep.
Thanks so much for your
Nice. No complaints once again by me here. We should show you, like, live viewers, not bots who watch your channel. Oh. No. Let's just say, yeah, no, not yet, no. I don't renew people's contracts who aren't Academy players. Just get released at the end of the season. Academy. Sander Mathijsen. Innocent Silui. The first one to go is him. basically. He's going to be going next. 88. Nevis is going to be straight into the team, by the way. In fact, he's better. He's actually better than Taylor Allen. It's crazy, as you think about it. I'm going to actually put you on a training course to become a striker. I'm going to put you as a striker, basically. Position. Go. It's a striker as opposed to a John Adair Scapani. As a centre midfielder as well. So you see, I just want to basically change him over. What's your shooting ability? It's more of a passer. So guys, just having a little look around while we're here. Leave that there. Shooter, I'll put you as a striker, I think. I'm gonna put you as a striker, maybe. Left midfielder, I think, for this guy. A development plan. So there you go. I've got real hopes for that Sander Mathijsen. He seems like a really decent player. Okay, we'll move on to the next part of the course, and it is training. Fantastic, let's get all these guys' sharpnesses up. Okay, it's actually the highest of the players out on the pitch right now. Many trainings. This is the next training. Got here. C grade, but it's not worth it, is it? Oh. But ogre again. Look at the fucking numbers and shit. It's cool to see. Long shot practice, that'd be pretty cool to try. But never mind. We're currently, well, we're 4 points clear of the playoffs already. We've got Stevenage Borough, and they're not exactly the best team in the world, are they? So, transfer deadline date. Oh, we got an email. Who's that from? What position are you? Are you, you can... Okay. Bailey Cargill, yeah, right. Yeah, you can come on for, what's your, that sharpness? Oh, you're as good as Cargill anyway. As good as Bernard, yeah, that's good, we can put you there. 48, 53, 50, yeah, you can see we need additional youth players. So that's good. We'll sub them out. That's good. Actually, do I? Yeah, that's good. We're right for that. We only bring on the fucking youth players pretty much anyway. Why is the team still orange on match sharpness? I'm guessing it's because of the bench, really. Yeah, Morice, Wilson, If you get off for Jamal Matt reviewer. There you go. But ah, this plus 5 on his rate, fucking hell. Jesus. Garcia. Don't know, do I pick 50, 57 overall. Tavares 50. Tavares rocking 58 at the moment. Tenant 63 technically. I think it's 61. Okay, that's Stevenage. Oh shit, I didn't do the media for the match. Go back to it. It's a press conference. Okay. Barely do these before a game. We're now ready for questions. I look like a fucking golfer. Consistency.
Okay, there you go. Guys, we're now out of time. Thank you very much for attending. Apologies if you are unable to get a question in.
Yeah, to the 64 people out of the 67 people in the fucking crowd. Stephen, I don't know where they are, I don't really care what position they're in. We're going to go for a quick smoke, guys, back him on.
What's the plan? Get it in if you can't, then we're now, my man. No panicking though, it's gonna be.
Right then, next game is against Stevenage. Let's go.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hosts have been scoring freely all season, but they face the best defence in the league. Who will come out on top? We have all the action for you live on EA TV.
Well, I prefer it if you show me the stats of the game personally, but okay. Are you actually going to show us the team lineup here, or?
We can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely
hashtag PMS, baby. Conditions.
I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And very much ready to bring you the cut and thrust of League Two. It's Forest Green
so
Rovers.
Here we go.
And they take on Stevenage.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
And so the Forest Green Rovers starting 11.
Same old guys.
Yeah, I love this formation 4-4-2.
Kologa is captain. Nice, John Kologa.
The fullbacks will link up with the wide players. The two holding midfielders sit in front of the centre backs. Very solid look about this team.
Garrido on the left wing. Ever the danger man. And the deadliest strike force in the league, guys. Currently rocking 11 goals between them.
Set up today. It does look as though they will mirror their opponent with a conventional 4-4-2 formation, Lee.
Yeah, and when you go against a 4-4-2 and you're playing it yourself,
you
match up in midfield, that's the important area.
Football Manager, so that's interesting.
Two midfield players, you can get outnumbered.
Should be pretty fun, this, guys.
When a number 10 comes in between you, but it's not the case today.
Got the audio. But it's not the audio, it's my own voice. Here we go, guys. It's 10:30. Last game of the stream.
And this confrontation is underway.
No bugger. Oh, Jesus Christ, that was fast play here. This pitch is running very quick.
Moving it forward. Allen.
Penalty.
Look on for them, but not to be.
Play that pass.
Great opportunity.
Just past the post, Taylor Allen. Christ.
Well, that's the frustration of a manager right there, watching his players come so close and being powerless to help.
They could play there. Good start to the match. Very nice start. Bit annoyed by loads of phlegm in my throat.
Well, it's going to be fascinating to see who comes out on top, because the hosts have scored more goals than any other side in the league, but their opponents have the most watertight defence. Lee, who will come out on top?
Well, it's a big opportunity squandered. Jesus. Disappointed with that.
Captain Kologa. Kologa. Is it Kologa? Sounds cooler. Oh, it's blistering past the post. Very quick start here by Forest Green. Could have won every game, I know that for a fact, but. And if we did.
Hutton.
Overheaders that he can't win.
Luke Prosser. Not the pass he had in mind.
Okay, guys. Abogu, get into cover position. Cover me.
It needs an accurate cross.
Allen. Active.
Can they get in behind them?
Beautiful play.
Sassy
well held.
Yeah, weak shot. Straight at him. No problem for the goalie.
Well, there's been a goal elsewhere. Alan McAnally with the latest.
It's a goal for the visitors. 10 minutes played. 1-0.
I'll see ya.
And he's broken free. Will he finish? Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant
save from the keeper. Counter-attack.
And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper.
to play quick if we need to. Chance. Kennedy.
Might be able to Max set Benner. Up the chance. Can he keep
outside,
his composure?
Outside.
Takes it on. And how about that for a save?
Amarin shots in for a change. This team is inviting me to play quick football, so mind. Usually I'm quite slow and methodical, but I don't mind running at them. Definitely not.
And news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Bradford City. 70 minutes played, 1-1.
Really nice. Thanks,
masterful piece of foiling.
We're down. Well, clearly, I was.
He's got the right idea
that,
with that pass.
Oh, come on.
And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross.
Damn it.
Martin.
Fucking hell.
Intercepting it intelligently.
Bogey like an absolute brick wall there. This, all of a sudden, Garcia is through. Garcia is through.
It's played into the centre.
Tavares! Tavares! Fucking Jesus Christ. Garcia.
Derek, it's a massive help to the team when you hear your fans as loud as this. Can they utilise their energy?
Really vital interception.
Corner.
So following the
fucking amazing start to the game.
Coming up here.
Brilliant stuff. Stevenage very, very stubborn. The least goals conceded in the entire league against the most rampant team in the league. Three games we've played that we scored four or more in.
And now the delivery. Very clear who got the last touch.
Corner again. So oh, he's gone down. Up. Oh, that's a. Oh, he landed right at his knee. Lucky he's back up. He took a real landing to the knee there. He held his knee as well afterwards. He's okay. I think we might get a sub here, maybe. That was a heavy fall. Don't. He's alive and well.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. It's opening up for them. An attack full of promise.
Oh, good. Oh, why not?
A chance.
Greedo.
Well, look at those stats.
Team's playing
Derek,
very fluent here.
Dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. This could be the pivotal part of this game. You never know. But they must score with this dominance.
Plattered away.
It's going up. Jesus.
The teams are locked together.
Absolutely dominating.
Following this corner.
Set pieces. Yeah. They're so important. Listen to that noise, Derek. Listen, it's awesome.
And firing it into the area. A very effective clearance.
Uh-oh.
Defended well.
Come on, guys. Just run back. Come on, run. Set play. Ah, here we go. Let's play. Slow it down.
Breaking at pace. Pass easy.
Greedo.
That's an effective cross.
Garcia! He scored in every game he's ever played! Jesus Christ! That is the most dominant passage of play I have ever been through. That was bloody amazing!
Superb interplay, so slick, and a very
beautiful by Garrido. Beautiful
got
by Garcia.
Got the ball into the net. No,
that is how we do it, guys.
Too easy.
His feet were set. Garcia again. Just an amazing group of players. Love every minute of this team. It's such a blessing to play with them.
The
we made up with the best
of the
defense
game,
and we still have four more positions to fill. technically have about 12 more positions, well, 15 more positions to fill, you know what I mean? But we've not got a full two lots. We can't sell the original players yet. I'm tempted to offer them contracts, actually, just so I can keep the other guys. Have to do that, actually. I just do it anyway, because it keeps their value up.
And played the pass well.
It's offside. Crossing possibilities. It's not all broken. Back foot of the ball. He's conceded another penalty.
No yellow card. Instead,
that's three in fucking seven games for Moore Taylor. Come on, man. Fucking hell. He slapped it down with his left hand and hit it away with his right fucking shoulder. Sassy. Never conceded a penalty.
And he puts it away.
And has now. It had to happen. It had to happen, guys. It did. There was no choice.
Well, here's the replay, and he'll be telling his friends and the media after the game he was aiming for the top corner. And you know what? I'm going to believe him. Well done.
Beautifully placed penalty. Hector Ingram, 1-1.
Right now, Derek. Plan B, I think, is needed.
Oh, we've been very good.
The earlier
just
goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Not pressing at all. Just surprising. Just giving us freedom to run.
The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Still trying to get the shot off. The cutback. He has time to play it over. Flag up. Tight offside.
Just wrong pass by Boga in the end. Well, perfect pass, but just the wrong time. Yep. But half body length offside. Not half a yard. Barely a whisker, of course, in. Oh, he jumped over us. That's bad play. See two goals already. Oh, Bogut. Fucking hell.
Well, there is half-time whistle. And just listen,
we're booing,
to the
but it's... Well, actually, I didn't see Bradford's result. Really complaining. We've had a very, very good half, frankly, in my opinion.
And are ready now for the
it's
second
not quite
half.
As clinical as what I have been. We defensively shoot. Oh, hello.
Couldn't keep the ball. And it was a very good looking
didn't even try and save it, Garcia. Lack of passion there, really. Why is there a player down? There's a player down.
Well, hey. Well, if only he had timed
it. Scored it as well. Jeez.
Offside.
He's pushed me. Oh, I've just fell on the floor. Oh, bloody hell. The team saved again. Play on here.
Tavares. I believe there's been a goal in one of the other matches. Alan McInally.
I'll see ya.
It's a second goal for the visitors. 50 minutes, please. 2-1.
Thanks, as Garrido, ever for the update, Alan.
And a goal. Tavares. Yes. 2-1. Garrido has been a beast. Two assists. Beautiful football. Beautiful football. Again.
Well,
do you know what?
Really
do you know what? I am not saying anything about this team yet.
He's absolutely superb.
Best youth academy team I've had so far. Best start anyway.
Vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
But two goals past the best defence in the league.
Well, he's got to be delighted.
What can be said about
players,
that?
A big smile on his face. They've got the noses in front. They're in the lead. Well done.
Hands are quite warm. Sorry, guys. Just blowing my hands in. Forgive me if you hear that for the mic. Keep the hands nice and fresh.
Kick off again. 2-1, the current state of affairs.
Fucking hell, that was... fucking punch that ball at the pitch. Oh, man. I used to get the maturity on the back of my channel, take it off and sit on, like, literally have the laptop on tap, basically. Oh, here we go, then.
We can now go to Alan McInally for news of a goal elsewhere. Alan?
It's a goal for the visitors. 54 minutes, please.
1-1. Yeah,
cheers again, Alan. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Hockerino just says, thank you very much.
But it can't get all the way through.
One up. First time, might have actually had, great defence again there. Stevenage performing absolute miracles in defence. Nice game so far, here we go.
And now the delivery, and able to close down the shots. Into the penalty area. I must admit,
Mark Twyers.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well.
Had a chance to kind of chest it down as well. But we didn't. He had to take a shot. Yeah, there you go. A yard two over. Yard wide. Ah, ideal.
Substitution.
Gail Tavares. Let's get one of each position. That's what I want to do. Still got to get my centre backs as well. Hopefully we get some from physically stronger. Nice.
Luke Prosser.
Hey, Prosser the Totter.
Well, there has been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. And he's made headway. Takes it on. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
Okay, nice.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. A wonderful intervention. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Billy Cargill.
All hands on deck. A chance to whip it in. And no nonsense defensively.
Nice clearance. Header away, and now we're back on the counter attack because that's just the way it is.
Nicely cut out. Well, they have elected
Jesus Christ.
Go to the bench at this stage of the game.
Oh, this captain of a sudden, that's never a good sign. Bogu did handball it, but he was in the right position again.
Played in there. No nonsense clearance.
Oh, he just beat three of my players.
It's opening up for them. Pulls it back. No, high quality.
It's like a squad goals game. This has been amazing.
Been
the team plays.
Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Cheltenham Town. 68 minutes played. 2-2.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. He's
got the right idea. Garrido, Garrido. Garrido, yes! He waited, patience, that placed it. Boom. Top corner. Back in there. Oh, I can't wait till the next stream. Ooh-ah.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right. Head down, back of the net.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Beautifully picked out shot. This crop of youth players. Is it the best ever? Don't know. They far of 2019 at least. Koulibaly, Carlos Lins.
Now they're going
Harkin,
to
I think
things.
It was as well. We had a group of players which is just amazing. Del Bernard.
Well, that's a
Bernard.
Four no, goals
I guess it's
three,
Bernard.
One it is. physically strong and secure on the ball.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession and all of their toys and performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Garcia, we're going to chop back.
Has eyes for goal.
Gomez! First proper shot of his career.
He's given a corner, the referee.
He's a ferocious right foot.
And they're making a change.
Osborne off, Reed on. What a lovely stream this has been. Three wins out of three in the league. At least, oh, that's a bit too high. Maybe hang on the corner.
And tipping it over the top. Well, a corner right Bernard. On the back of the last one.
Dale Bernard, she's just heading into the floor. Shot was Tavares. Tavares, they got a headed goal from 15 yards. He scores most of his goals with his head. Fucking take it quick. Keep us in the middle of nowhere, come on.
And firing it into the area.
More tail, not good enough.
Well, headers are always difficult.
No way, no good enough.
And he got the timing completely wrong there.
Okay, so I avenue to get it in the net as well. There's like two different avenues he could have gone down. But the fucking third one.
Here it is.
This stream right now. What's happened? What? Oh. Go and watch some Soul Calibur story mode later, I think. Tekken story mode, maybe. It's ours. Nice. Living la vida football. I believe it's more Taylor. Branco, Gomez.
Allen, well, not quite what he wanted to do with
bad
the pass.
Pass by Allen. It's not what he's been used to recently.
He's given us away.
Oh, Branco, he squeezed the header through.
Just 10 minutes.
Starting to feel for this team, like, you know what I mean? I'm starting to get a feeling for this team. No, I've changed my ground. I'm starting to feel for this team. It's.
It might be on.
Get emotionally attached to certain players and that in FIFA. You always do.
Might be perfectly
set up
for the counter.
Oh, he's through. Tavares.
He's in behind. He's got to score.
Gomez.
Brilliant piece this of
team. This fucking team. Tavares, man of the match. By a mile. Just the way he skipped it back across. Defender and keeper isolated. Unbelievable play.
Well, here we can see Derek from
this screen. I'm going to win the championship at this rate.
When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing.
Hell.
Let it get to the right place for your.
Gomez is a real star in the making.
And there you go, in the back of the net.
Cavat. I knew he had a ferocious right foot from a shot he did earlier in the match, but bloody Nora. 4-1, four goals scored for the fourth game in a row. Oh, I really want to play another game, but I might have to play one more. I don't know. I'll wait and see how I feel after this.
Will now make use of the substitutes bench. Well, if there were any lingering
doubts about
the outcome,
surely they now have been
removed. It's actually a cup game I play next, so. Surely they now have been removed. Inside the final 5 minutes now.
Stevenage, best defence in the league. Not anymore, mate.
Cuthbert.
Just keep remembering to change player. Oh,
Carter.
Playing
well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Nice.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. They need to get bodies back. And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper.
points, and we need to kind of keep ourselves. I don't know. I'm really enjoying this. I don't want to have to end the stream. In fact, no, I will end the stream after transfer window. I think.
And a bad pass it was.
I've seen 4 penalties a season saying that, so we've got to stop that. But.
Oh, and a perfect ball now.
Side.
A fine block.
Off. Fucking offside. It was offside, clearly. Minutes of added time. Who fucking wrote that rule?
He's driven in the corner.
It's probably been 8 minutes of stoppages.
Effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Just get to the end of this game, man.
And
oh no, no, that's bad.
Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Just found wanting in terms of the finish.
Why are you? Yeah, just race off on the floor. That you should have scored there. Very close, on the outside of the stanchion, hit the camera, so playing on. Back to there you go.
Not a good pass.
Marco ruining his own game, he's had a fine season so far.
Attack.
I'm going to go. I could go on a 30 game losing streak and come last in the league.
Firing it in. And a pretty
sassy
stop for the goalkeeper there.
Open play, yeah, no goals conceded.
Him,
this game.
Referee blows for full time.
Yes.
A victory for the home team.
Come on.
No
get in there, bro.
Here.
Well, obviously that front line has been in fantastic form this
right
season, and it was always going to be a test against a top-class defence. But they really showed everybody what they're made of today. Brilliant attacking play and a well-deserved win.
So guys, that was a really lovely, lovely stream. At least so far anyway, we're not quite finished yet. Stop following all these. Follow all the bots actually.
Just a moment of your time.
So far, yeah, we've not giving anything away. I don't give anything away. Why would I do that? That's silly doing that. So who the hell's Ice Wizards? Hello. Okay. It's a team. Oh, it's not the correct answer this time. Go with him. Everyone seems to like it. Follow it. No, we didn't. Well, actually, yeah, we did this time, actually. Yeah, I'd say we did. No. Actually, we're actually increasing the,
Cheers, thanks for the question.
I think, yeah, I've already followed Commander. I'm just following all the bots, really, just to see what they all mean. Everyone see all the bots seem to follow one bot, which is interesting on Twitch. Interesting. Bing Cortana, let's see what this one's following. It is hosting Electrical Longboard. Aten, hosting no one. 69 feet. Oh, okay, I think. Oh, that's a bit cool. So right, what we're gonna do? We've done that there. So we're gonna go now. Oh, what's this? I believe this is gonna be. Thanks for listening, mate. He did very, very well in defence as well. Oh, we got another email apparently. Oh, I've got a reply. Oh, sorry. That's all we can really ask for, really. Transfer window, we're going to go here. No. No, we're not loaning him out. No, we're gonna check the offer. It's three loan offers for the keeper. He's a superstar goalkeeper, by the way. We're gonna stop it at 1 hour left to go, I think. If you offer for real players of mine, I'll happily accept it. 1,000,000%. $113 million for Ciro Immobile, a failed Borussia Dortmund player. That is a really, really, really big gamble. Man City, Jesus. I'm trying to get in my players. It's pretty interesting, quite frankly. Oh, we got an offer, apparently. FC Hermanstadt, that's a Swedish team. No. Reject. Loan to buy? Absolutely not. That is a stingy thing to do, because he's got 90 grand on him. Pressed A a bit late for what it said. Okay, Tavares loan off from Newport County. You can do one. Oh my god. No, absolutely not. Fucking hell, honest to god. Never in a million years. Got to believe Thomas and Adams all out of the club, 2.3 million. Now, this is going to be interesting. We're going to use squad monthly report. They're all 15 or over. I'm actually going to get rid of you. Oh, no, I'm developing you. Thought I had a fucking police siren outside. Transfer window closed. £1 billion. Fucking disgusting, isn't it? 70. Jet player. I'll play you, yeah. I'll go for that. Anything under 80 potential, we're going to reject from now on. Okay, there's no point signing them. If they're under 80 potential, it's not going to work. Like him there, reject. Reject. So. Absolutely sign you. Oh yes, you are going to be a star. And you are going to be another star. Right, okay. This is going to be interesting. Checked under 80 potential. We know what he's going to be. He's going to be a... there. I'll sign him. Sign him definitely. No. No. Okay. Let's go to the academy then. Guys, I think this may be... where we fill in all the gaps. I'm going to do a raid. I think I'm going to do a raid on Hamilton. I think. I don't know yet. Two left mids. Ooh. And a centre mid as well, but you will be handy for the... Oh, can send both of them, actually, because one of them go on the bench, can't they? If not, two of them can both go on the bench. Camus Rice, name we haven't seen for a while on this channel. Oh, here we go, Taylor Allen gone. I'm gonna sign them all up, but I don't know what's... Do I get rid of him? No, he's 92 potential. I can't get rid of him. It's all about the development now. See, I've got too many midfielders already. I want to actually fill the team. I've got no centre-backs in the squad. So, it's annoying the fact that we've got loads more midfielders now. Oh, okay. Anyway, moving on. They're all fucking left midfielders. Well, we know someone's going to be moving into the right midfield position. That is Ramirez. So I'm going to do a comparison with him and Dylan. He's been a really loyal soldier, quite frankly. He's good at shooting, is Ramirez, amazingly. To shoot him. Finishing 60. Fucking hell. So, hey, remember the team, so you can go there. Got a defender on the bench? No. Okay, we need a midfield defender. It's gonna be you. Then we need a right midfielder, which we haven't got. So the next best midfielder is you. We need a centre midfielder. Is it Moraes? I don't know. Gomes is a very, very good midfielder. No, we can actually put the Bogo on. Da Bogo. And the next best midfielder is El Seri. Amazing. This guy looks like a fucking midget. He's not, he's bigger than the other guy. Fuck! Jesus. Still not good. I'm gonna actually bring Taylor Allen on the bench. Next best midfielder who's not in the team, Gomez. I'm gonna bring Gomez on, keep him on there. Oh, Ramirez, he's good. Very quick too. Right guys, that is that done. That is the next group of players that have been signed. Wish I'm possibly glad. Take it easy, much love. We're gonna go and do a raid here now. Who is available to raid? Who has 1 to 4 viewers? Who are you on? One person raiding at the moment. Guys, you want positive guys, take it easy. We're going to be saving the Academy career mode. And I think it's time to go raid Yvonne's again. Guys, take it easy. All the best. Bye for now.